Euro. Martin, he's in trouble here, and it's poked in by Dean Sturridge. Derby lead. Sturridge. Oh, good finish by Dean Sturridge. Nigel Martin came rushing out of his goal there. Sturridge takes advantage. Two goals to him, two goals to Derby. Weatherall with the header. Oh, just forced away by Poo. Well, Weatherall incensed. He wants at the corner. Finds well to get this header in. Well, the goalkeeper seemed to get the touch. Penalty there for Salovic. 3-0 to Derby County. What an astonishing scoreline. Put their game together again now. Oh, and it's deflected in. Ribeiro's shot came off Wallace. Leeds United 1, Derby County 3. Wallace has claimed the goal, that's for sure. Ribeiro letting fly, and Wallace got the touch. Weatherall with the header. Kewell! Oh, what a superb volley that was! Harry Kewell makes it! Leeds 2, Derby County 3. A thunderous finish from the young Australian. Weatherall getting the header in there. Ball played out by Powell. And Kewell hammers it back in. Hasselbaink to take the spot kick. So up against Mark Poo. This for 3-3, and we're running out of time here at Elland Road. What an exciting game this has been. Leeds United trailing 3-0 at one stage. Hasselbaink can make it 3-3. Oh, that was casual! And Boom could do nothing about it. Leeds United 3, Derby County 3. And Jimmy Floyd Hasselbaink foils it from the penalty spot. Inside of the right foot, just inside that right post. Well, we're into a stoppage time now. Hasselbaink. Got round the outside.